خوش اومدی.
من کجا هستم؟
ورودی.
به کجا؟
زندگی پس از مرگ.
شما خدا هستی؟
در قرن بیستم حدوداً 165 میلیون نفر فقط به خاطر جنگ کشته شدند.
You were in a cafe in Tel Aviv having lunch. There was an explosion.
یکی از حرکت‌های مهم اجتماعی و جلوگیری از جنگ ترویج دادن بیشتر عشق و بخشش می باشد.
What if you had to face every decision you've ever made?
Your beliefs are no longer important. Only the truth is.
And the people they affected.
Are we being judged?
How long would the conversation last?
Say whatever you want. Then you have the rest of eternity.
Admissions is a transformational tale about the journey to see the other side.
We did nothing to you.
No Israeli is innocent. How could you put us with this murder?
من شهرام هاشمی‌زاده از شما دعوت میکنم به فیلم کوتاهی که شبکه ملی تیوی به 5 زبان ترجمه کرده است به دوستان و اعضای خانواده خود تماشای آن را توصیه فرمایید.
Starring Academy Award nominee James Cromwell.
The past and the future don't really exist. The only thing you need to be concerned with is right now.
It's a story about the way we think.
If there is a hell, he should go straight there.
And the worlds we create.
In the 20th century, man murdered over 160 million of his fellow human beings for all sorts of reasons.
Its purpose is to start a conversation that heals.
They do understand the pain of losing your children.
تا به صلح جهانی کمک کرده باشیم.